Hey guys, it's Chelsea. So you may have noticed that I've been doing some live videos on Facebook lately, or just single videos of different song requests that you guys have been sending me. Some of you may have asked about me doing a virtual tip jar. Previously, I chose not to because while money is tight during this time with all the shows being canceled, I still have a job that I get to go to every day that's taking really good care of me, and I don't want to take that money from the other local musicians who do this full time. But then I was thinking about it, and with everything going on with COVID-19, we have a lot of restaurants, bars, and small businesses that are closed, have limited hours or limited offers, and that's hurting them at this time. Many of my shows at these places have been canceled due to everything going on, and I want to help them out. I want to help raise money to support these places that I was supposed to be playing at by doing virtual concerts for them. So, instead of playing there in person, we're going to do it all on Facebook Live. We'll set up virtual tip jars, so those of you who feel like leaving a tip, that money will go directly to the venue using either Venmo, Cash App, PayPal, or any other kind of Cash App that venue chooses. And it's going to be used to help them support their staff and just stay afloat so that when all of this is over, we have the same places to go to that have all the live bands and live music playing there, and we can all see each other again and have a good time. So join us for a virtual night out, or two, or three, or just join us for all of them. You can bring your song requests, bring your favorite food and drink, and join me for a fun night of music. We'll answer some questions, and we'll have some special guests on for you guys too. And you can do it all from the comfort of your own home while being safe and social distancing. So wear your PJs, or tune in naked.
Oh, are we not doing that right now?
So check for the events on my page and the venues page, and even if you can't tune in, make sure you're sharing it, start a watch party with your friends, or just tell your friends about it so that we have as many people participating as possible, and let's come together as a community to help out all of these local small businesses stay thriving during this time, and we'll have some fun.
Have I told you lately that I love you?
No.
Kick everything off on Saturday, April 4th at 7 p.m. and that one's going to be for Leather Corner Post in Orfield. And then the following Saturday, we're going to do Fossil's Last Stand, and that one's going to be at 6 p.m. So make sure you guys tune in, and we'll see you there.